What's going on, y'all? Back with another Wealth Hack Wednesday. And you know, you see my videos, I talk about my 5 a.m. morning routine, I talk about rich habits that I develop and how one of those is waking up early. By far, like, this had a tremendous impact in my wealth building process. But I think one of the things that gets overlooked when you talk about the morning routine, and the cool thing though, I have seen some commenters bring this to the attention, but it's one thing to get up in the morning, and there is power in that. There is power in waking up and starting your day with a fiery intent. Like, there's power in that. But really, the power begins the night before. The power begins in having a routine the night before that sets up your miracle morning, that sets up that next morning of success. And some of the things that you can do to basically just kind of hack your wealth is going to bed just already having, like, your goals, your task list, your to-do list, already having those already written out. And you know, you've seen I talk about how I use, you know, I use a productivity planner. I also use these oversized note cards that I write out my to-do list, just the things I have to do or to delegate the next day. And I love to keep extra note cards by on my nightstand next to my bed, because if I'm getting ideas or if I forget to bring that note card next to the bed, like, it's just so easy to get into bed and just, like, forget about it.
Hey, forget about it.
Hey, forget about it.
Forget about it. Forget no us.
Forget about it.
So having some extra note cards, like, in my nightstand, that allows me to pull that out and just start writing, you know, what are some of the things that I need to accomplish the next morning. I think another powerful part of that is, and you can do this before or after, but it's also that time of reflection. And that's what I love about the 5-minute journal, you know, that I've talked about before. So with the 5-minute journal, like, you know, you do your things in the morning, things that you're grateful for, and, you know, your daily affirmations. But the second part of that journal is a reflection on your day, you know, and what are the three amazing things that have happened today. And just to really just celebrate, like, all the little things that happened, big or small, in your day, so that you are going to bed, you know, with a sense of gratitude, you know, for the day. And this is something that, you know, my wife and I, you know, we like to share that. And, like, we're not, I'll admit, like, we're not good at doing that every single night. But I will tell you, like, when we get on those routines where it's just a simple question to my wife, like, hey, what was your big win for the day? And it's just, it could have been, like, going to the gym. It was getting a front parking spot at the mall. You know, it's just those little things that sometimes we just forget. Like, we enjoy it, but we don't get a chance to share that with someone else. So to be able to share that with a loved one, you know, a spouse, especially a friend, or even just yourself, like, just to really think intentionally about your day and what are the amazing, good, cool things that have happened. I mean, it just puts you in a much better spot emotionally, so that when you go to bed, because I tell you what, you go to bed happy, you wake up happy. So I think a way to wealth hack your way to just more success is reflecting on your day, all the amazing things, and also having that task list prepared, you know, your success list of the things that you want to accomplish the next day, and having that already ready so that when you wake up, boom, it's right there. So you can read your journal, you can pray, you can work out, but you don't have to write your to-do list. You just get to review the things that you're going to do and how you're going to conquer your day. And that is just I think, an amazing wealth hack tip, and something that I sometimes just underappreciate, like, how much power that has to be able to do that. So if you're not doing that, maybe, I know some of you have commented how you're excited to start waking up early and conquering your day, and I love that. But the truth is, it begins the night before. So how are you going to set up your success by getting it all ready the night before? All right, this is Jeff Rose with another Wealth Hack Wednesday tip for you. Also reminding you that it's your money, it's your life, only you can make it awesome. Come back next time for another Wealth Hack tip for you. Peace out.